Chairman Walcott.
Mr Speaker, I thank the Minister for his response, but in 2018, investment of acquisitions in the UK solar sector dropped to just £0.3 billion compared to £1.6 billion in 2015. Shouldn't the government be doing more to support renewable power in light of, as he's mentioned, the net zero target and closure of the feed-in tariff, particularly with German, Italian and Spanish companies now investing more than six times more than UK companies in low-carbon technologies?